bageze mu Rwanda kuri ubu bari kubarizwa I Kigali abo nkubwira ni Hillsong London ndetse n'icyamamare Benjamin Dube baje mu gitaramo kizaba ku munsi w'ejo ku itariki ya 25 z'uku kwezi umwaka wa 2022. Reka rero nkubwira ho gatoya ku mateka ya Hillsong ndetse n'uyu mugabo wamamaye cyane muri Afrika y'Epfo witwa Bishop Benjamin Dube mu rusengero rwitwa Mega Church cyangwa ushatse wavuga Eglise Mega Chrétienne niho habarizwa itsinda rya Hillsong London izina ryavuye kuri London Christian Life Center. Hillsong London rikaba ritsinda rishamikiye kuri Hillsong United Worship Band yakomotse mu rusengero rwa Hillsong Church urusengero ruherereye mu mujyi wa Sydney muri Australia. Uru rukaba ari urusengero rwa mbere rwashinzwe n'abaturutse mu mujyi wa Sydney wo muri Australia nkuko nari mbikubwiye hari umwaka w'1993 rwiswe London Christian Life Center ruza guhinduka Hillsong Church mu mwaka w'2000. Kuva mu mwaka w'2000 kugera mu mwaka w'2002 iyi Hillsong London yitegura kuza hano mu Rwanda yakoze ibitaramo mu makaminuza atandukanye ndetse no mu makinamico ya West End ndetse no mu mazu ya za kaminuza akikije London ndetse baje no kugera ku mubare munini w'abantu 2200. Mu mwaka w'2006 Hillsong London yakusanyije abantu 3000 muri Excel Center iherereye mu burasirazuba bwa Londres ikaba ari abakusanyije mu nama ya mbere ya Hillsong Burayi. Ku itariki ya 13 Nzeri mwaka wa 2009 Hillsong London yakoze igitaramo cyangwa nushaka ukita igiterane kuri Oxygen Arena. Iki giterane kikaba cyari cyo kwizihiza imyaka 10 iri torero riri Londres. Iri tsinda ry'abaririmbyi ryakoreye ibirori byabo bya Noheli byiswe Carlos kuri Wembley Arena stade ikomeye cyane. Ibirori byaje kugurishwa mu mwaka wa 2015. Mu mwaka wa 2019 bakomeje kwagura itorero ryabo maze baritangiza ahitwa Croydon. Icyo gihe ryitabirwa n'abantu barenga 600 gusa. Muri kamena 2020 Pasteur w'ishami ry'i London witwa Gary Clark yanenzwe kuba yaranze kugira icyo atangaza ku yicwa ry'umwirabura George Floyd muri Amerika. Icyo gihe yavuze ko kuri we bitamureba kuko adatuye muri Amerika. Yakomeje agira ati kuri njye kugira ngo mbyamagane nk'umushumba ni ikintu kigenda kandi ni ku kindi gihugu. Sinshidikanya rwose ko hari icyo byafasha umuntu wese. Ibyo uyu Pasteur Gary Clark yatangaje byatumye biba ngombwa nyuma ko basaba imbabazi hamwe n'umushumba uhagarariye iri torero ku isi ari we Brian Houston. Basabye imbabazi icyo gihe bavuze ko itorero ryo ku isi ryishora mu yandi makimbirane menshi kandi ngo abantu batandukanye bararinenze kubera ibyo uyu mugabo yavuze. Tugarutse kuri aba baririmbyi Hillsong London bamaze gushyira hanze album nyinshi zitandukanye harimo nk'iyi basohoye mu mwaka wa 2004 bise basohoye kandi yitwa Jesus is Live. Mwaka wa 2006 baje no kwisubiramo mu mwaka wa 2008. Muri uwo mwaka wa 2008 kandi basohoye Hail to the King. Kuri ubu ngubu abakurikirana iby'ibitaramo ndetse cyane cyane ku byerekeranye na gospel ikigezweho kiri kuvugwa cyane ni Hillsong London Live in Kigali. Ni itsinda ry'abaririmbyi ryo mu Bwongereza Hillsong London rigiye guhurira mu gitaramo n'umunyafurika y'Epfo Bishop Benjamin Dube. Bagiye guhurira mu gitaramo kimwe. Mbere yuko nkubwira itariki iki gitaramo aba bombi bazahuriramo, reka nkubwireho gato kuri uyu Benjamin Dube. Uyu ni umuhanzi w'icyamamare muri Afrika ndetse no hanze. Yavutse ku itariki ya 23 z'ukwa mbere mwaka w'1962 kuri ubu afite imyaka 60. Ni Bishop Benjamin Dube wavukiye Johannesburg muri Afrika y'Epfo. Benjamin Dube yatangiye ibyo kuririmba akiri muto cyane ku myaka 7 yonyine gusa. Ibi byari bivuye ku muryango we dore ko batangiye baririmbana nka famiye. Yatangiye kandi kumenyekana cyane mu myaka za 80 mwaka w'1980 aho yagiye asohora albumu zitandukanye kandi zakunzwe. Akunze kuririmba afatanya n'itsinda rigari dore ko ari umwanditsi w'indirimbo ndetse akaba n'umutoza wazo. Akenshi uzamubona afatanya n'itsinda rye ry'abaririmbyi benshi batandukanye abamubekinga. Uzamubona gake aririmba ku buryo bwa solo ariko kandi ajya abikora. Muri album yasohoye zakunzwe harimo yasohoye mu mwaka w'2000 Yes I Feel Like Going On. Yasohoye kandi High Place Explosion mu mwaka w'2002. Mu mwaka w'2004 ashyira hanze iyi yitwa For Every Mountain Thank You. Muri 2005 yasohoye album yitwa You Bless Me Still. Uyu mugabo Benjamin Dube yagiye asohora indirimbo zitandukanye ndetse zigakundwa zigahabwa ibihembo ndetse zikayobora urutonde rw'imiziki ikunzwe cyane muri Afrika y'Epfo. Benjamin Dube ongeraho Bishop Benjamin Dube kukayoboye urusengero runini cyane rwitwa High Place Center in Vosloo. ruherereye mu burasirazuba bwa Johannesburg. Uyu mugabo afite indirimbo zagiye zikundwa cyane ndetse hari n'izahinduwe mu Kinyarwanda, harimo nk'iyi yitwa Ketsepile Wena. Iyi ngiyi niyo muzi nka hariho impamvu yahinduwe mu Kinyarwanda n'itsinda rya Ararume Ministries. Muri izi kandi zahinduwe harimo n'iyi yitwa Teri Umoya. Iyi ngiyi yo iririmbwa n'itsinda rya True Promises. Nk'uko urimo kubyumva, uwumva injyana uraza kumva ko injyana ari zimwe, bayise tuzaririmba. Ni igitaramo rero nakwita ko kigiye kuba ari imbaturamugabo hano muri Kigali. Ni HILLSONG London live in Kigali. Nakubwiye ko ari igice kimwe cya HILLSONG United Worship Band ifite inkomoko kuri HILLSONG Church yo muri Australia. Nubwo bari kwitegura kuza mu Rwanda muri iki cyumweru dutangiye gitaha, mu cyumweru turimo gusoza bari bari muri Afrika, aho bari baherereye mu gihugu cya Nigeria mu mujyi wa Lagos. Reka nkwibutse na zimwe mu ndirimbo zakunzwe za HILLSONG. Izo zirimo iyi ngiyi yitwa Hosanna. Ni indirimbo nyinshi ntago nazirangiza, harimo n'iyitwa Take It All, harimo Lord You Are All I Need, harimo kandi World Beautiful Name. Iki gitaramo cy'imbaturamugabo rero kizaba muri uku kwezi kuya 25 z'uku kwezi k'ugushyingo, ariko kwa 11 umwaka wa 2022. Iki gitaramo kizabera muri BK Arena. Kwinjira muri iki gitaramo bikazaba ari 5,000, 20,000 VIP n'ibihumbi 50,000 muri VVIP. Ni HILLSONG London live in Kigali, bari kumwe na Benjamin Dube uzaturuka muri Afrika y'Epfo. Aba n'ubundi baherukaga mu Rwanda mu bihe bitandukanye mwaka wa 2019, aho bahavuye abanyarwanda by'umwihariko abakunzi b'umuziki wo kuramya no guhimbaza bakinyotewe, bakaba bagiye kongera kubabona muri uku kwezi kwa 11 ku itariki ya 25 gushyingo umwaka wa 2022 muri BK Arena. Ni 10 tonight, njye wagukusanyirije ibi ngibi. Ndi Eska Fifi, Imani kugume hafi.